It's a dialogue with history. The history of the siege of Ostende during 3 years was on a siege by the Catholic army, led by the Spanish army. As I am Spanish, I learned this story from a different point of view. I wanted to bring again this historical event and to use symbols like the Duke of Alba, Ambrosio Spinola, and then an allegorical figure. You know, the point of view of the Duke of Alba in Spain is totally different. In Spain, he's considered a hero, and here he's considered the boogeyman. So I wanted to play with the idea of the fake monuments.